time to tangle with the Chaos. So what do they got? What do they got? They got Chaos Warriors, great weapons. Okay, Chaos Warriors, no, those are halberds. Chaos Warriors, halberds. They're anti-large. He only have, his only anti-infantry are the Chaos Spawn. Yeah. Oh, and the Doom Cannon can also be very deadly, I suppose. Alright, let's go tangle with the Chaos. I'm gonna save, and we'll cut the cord because I do everything. Time to tangle with the Chaos. Alright, two pronged attacks, one on each side. Alright, the slaves are gonna rush the Hell Cannon. They're gonna go straight in for that Hell Cannon. For those of you who don't know that, yeah, that's why. That Hell Cannon just took out like 12 clan rats. Slaves are going to straight up rush it. So the Hell Cannon's gonna go down right off the get-go. Plague Monks. I think these are the Plague... Yeah, these are the Plague Monks. So they're engaged with Chaos... What are they? Plague Monks. Chaos Halberds. So their Chaos Halberds are well-armored, but Plague Monks have Clan Rats are engaged with Chaos Warriors. Obviously, the Clan Rats will lose this. It's Marauder, because the Chaos Warriors are good. It's overall. Yeah. Clan Rats. Yeah, they're gonna lose this. Chaos. Okay, so these Chaos Spawn are literally gonna mop. They're gonna get slaughtered by the Storm Vermin Halberds. That's no joke, that's literally what Halberds are made to do, this slaughter. So my Duelist, the Warlord, is over here in game, their Chaos Lord. He's not gonna survive. Yeah, so these Chaos Spawn are literally gonna get mocked. This one hasn't been engaged for long and it's already down to half. Yeah, there goes another one. Zoom in on you. He's got some meters. Yeah, that unit's almost done. That one's gone. Yeah, these Chaos Spawn are done thanks to my halberds.
Retreat! Retreat! Buzz up, Scary! Yes! Yes! Over here, here!
This one's gonna get not last long.
Unleash swarm power! Turn them to rats!
That one's gone. Storm Vermin need to get into the fight due to their... Stop panning, camera, please. So how are things over here? His Chaos Lord is doing good. My Warlord is doing a lot better. Plague Monks? Where are they? Plague Monks. Plague Monks are doing good, morale-wise. No, I decided to use, Clan Rat, Menace from the World. I don't know why there. These Chaos Warriors are taking shots. Halberds are about to get into the fight.
We move, move! Comply, Crete! Crete and attack! I smite it! Death kill!
Oh, he's done. It's a mile. Well, I did it at this point. We had a nice fight with Chaos. We might have another one if I'm not mistaken. It might be almost the day after. Alright, I'll see you guys in the final battle.
Victory!
So after getting
now
a costly victory, I think it was. Yeah, costly. Which is pretty good. Let's get the food.
All inferior awake to Mimi. Dead to doom is coming.
Alright, you. I want you to get this for clan rats.
Keep Gracia scum away.
What's over here?
Need more trophies.
Let's let them land. But I'm not.
No!
I'm not really.
Most masterful of masters.
Okay, we'll end our turn. What are you gonna do? Let's speed up. I think, yeah, it looks like you're going for it. I think he'll do it. He's a better neighbor than the damn elves who own it now. Yeah, I would really love it if he took it instead of those damn elves. What are you gonna do? You, this isn't worth it. Decisive.
Stronger.
Got that. Right, there goes one of the Chaos followers.
Mighty warrior champion.
Alright, let's put you right here.
No Faz weak. Dead to do. Is this coming?
Alright, you'll get reinforced if he attacks.
What now?
Lord Queek. Storm Vermin, let's get that. Doesn't have a lot of Storm Vermin, but that's fine. Chaos Thunder turn. First Clan Rat, that's fine.
Mighty Warlord
of Chaos is dead. We'll have 5 turns before.
Most masterful of masters. Quick. It beats is mine.
Never.
Squeak.
Okay. What can we get any buildings done? Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade this. I think I'll switch that up to tax. Wait, I don't have tax. I suppose. Yeah. You have anything which gives research? No. No, let's go with this for public order. Let's get this so we can get access to rat ogres. Get that bell upgraded so we'll have more resources. You can get put in there. I think this, yeah, it's a city. They're not.
Watch your back, Tile!
Someone's made peace. Alright, I'm gonna do this battle, but I'm not gonna record it. It's just way too easy. Okay, welcome to the Skaven Underway, or at least I think it's the Skaven Underway. Very foggy, very foggy, very, very foggy. All right, so let's see, we got these things.
Shriek, shriek.
And what else do we got? What else do we got? More rats. All right, and I put these guys on the side. All right, lightning spell, this went off. How many numbers did they lose? 6 on that one. 5 on that one. Alright, since we're Skaven, I'm gonna bum rush. Do the bum rush. Here goes in my war chief. squash the war chief for me.
Scotty Rays! Attack, attack, attack!
Go, war chief! Yeah, kick their butts! Oh! Nice go, war chief.
Get them!
Oh, there goes an elf thing.
Sizzle, die!
Oh, there's the Skaven underway.
Attack charge!
There we go, someone's gonna get it. Sorry.
Faster, Scotty! Nasty things die! Creep, creep, yes! Kill them!
Nope. What are you doing now, thanks?
Scuttle moved!
Someone is surrounded. Did we get any spells off? I know I have a warlock demon in here or something. Oh, here we go.
Great. Move tails. Tails move. Great.
Well, the elves are possibly done.
Agree, Rick. Attack, attack, attack.
Oh, here come my brats.
Die, die, die.
I think it's a mop-up operation at this point. Yeah, it is. Mass Routus just took hold. They're hunting down survivors. This one's getting big in. Oh, wait, that was another one. Huh, alright. Alright, so that battle was straight up easy. I'm not gonna record it, it's too easy. What are you doing? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. You're seriously coming last. What are you gonna do? Retreat? Oh, you can't. What are you doing, lizard man? You're sieging them out? Yeah. Yeah, it's. Yeah, they lost the army.
No!
What?
I think you can be able to finish him off. Could be an archer of this.
I'm greatest warrior! Yes! I lead!
Alright, our void is almost done.
I dominate.
Lord Queek, I want you over here.
Scotty,
you gotta be kidding me. These guys are still coming after
Most
me.
Masterful of masters.
All right, let's go get them. Let's go kick their butts. Here's.
Even great clans answer to be me. Chief fans.
Didn't trespass, did we? Nope.
Victory now. Eat swallow defeated.
I want Lord Weak.
Keep gracious scum away. No fares weak.
Alright, let's give him all these clan rats and clan rat slaves.
Let's tails move! Move your tails!
And we'll upgrade Lord Queek's army. Let me get him. Let's get him up. We're gonna be spending a lot. How much are... Storm Vermin are cheap. I don't want to get for Lord Queek.
Another victory!
He's Night Runner. Praise
me!
How close am I from... I'm just a turn off.
Our clan will rise.
Alright, I think I can wait a turn. That's not too long. It will give us the access to Plague Police. Not useful. What's this? Interesting. Plague Monster. Flail. Ooh, wow. What do I want to upgrade? Probably nothing just yet. Alright, you're gonna siege him out, are you? Yep. And he took it! Thank God I didn't. I really hated them. I don't hate you, though. What's your relationship with me? They're not the best, but they're getting better. I should still keep an eye on you. You're a lot
better. That is a hero serving a foreign power, my lord. Consider recruiting.
Can I recruit assassins?
Go away!
Yes, I can.
Thief in the river last night.
You, work your way over here. Lord Queek, I want you to have two more Storm Vermin into your army. And let's add a Plague Catapult. At least two of them. That's gonna take two turns to recruit that. Fine.
The head of the doom is coming.
I want you to move north with him.
I say move!
And I think I'm gonna get you at least one Plague Priest. Alright, that is good. Our money is about to go up.
Soon.
You.
Clan war. All tails are mine.
I think I want you. What are the most expensive things? Skaven Slave Centers. Let's get at least one of them. Your army. Alright, this is gonna cost us a bit of money, but I think it'll be okay. We're expanding everyone's army. The rituals are almost complete. And we'll send the assassin forward. Charge bonus for clan rats, it's good.
It is mine. No blame. Call me Death.
I want you to go north to mail you soon. Ritual will be done in two turns, that's good.
Soon now.
We're gonna see if we can invade this guy. Let's have you two go
run,
here.
Run, fools. We are brave, my dear. Horned one! Curse you!
Let's get him a slave slinger because I don't want to buy him.
All tails are mine!
We'll get you some slave slingers. Just a unit. Lord Queek, you are about to cost me a lot of money. And you know that, right, Lord Queek?
Yes.
Now let's get an assassin. you'll do.
Come on, Etching. Assassinate me.
Relations with you are worsening. That's good. At the same time, bad. What are all of you bums doing? Vampire Coast is just chilling out. The lizard men have appeared to finish their ritual. Lord Queek is almost bankrupt. And let's cancel that Skaven Slay.
Most masterful of masters.
Alright, we're near bankruptcy. Now's a good time to expand the empire.
Alright,
Queek, you gotta get into position before you can advance.
Queek moves! Little master!
Let's wait for your friend to get into position.
Silent killer, yes, yes. I see your all. I order, scurry move. We are brave, mighty.
You, I want you to go here.
Nice runner.
Lord Queek still needs to get in position before he can declare war on our neighbors to the north. Any money we spend will go straight towards economy. Like this thing. This is gonna get brought. This is gonna get canceled. This is gonna get upgraded, as well as this gold mine. That's an extra 150. Our ritual is done! Big stretch. Our neighbors to the north have a very big army. But luckily I just upgraded Lord Queek's army. What is this?
The ritual enacted. The skies over the world shatter. Exciting the Grey Seer while his scribe cowered. For he knew their next destination. Deep in the fetid jungle swamplands was the lair of the Screaming One, summoned to this plane by the ritual. Not risking his whiskers, the master sent his minion into the lair. Within, the Vermin Lord awaited. The Screaming One spoke of the vortex at the heart of the Elf Thing's island continent. It was vulnerable due to the comet's passing, ripe for Skaven interference. An engine of doom and curses must be constructed and empowered by 4 more rituals. The vortex would be bound to this machine on completion of the final ritual, giving Skaven untold power. The Screaming One granted the lowly scribe an object encased in iron. The scribe eyed it greedily. But the demon demanded the gift handed to Grey Seer Valskreek. And a final gift, rituals of fabrication to build the machine. The scribe's adopted clan would begin construction at once. But warpstone is needed to power the rituals, and Valskreek already grows impatient.
Wow. Alright, our ritual is done. We will need quite a few more warp stones. And we're bankrupt? How is that possible? Relations with L. Hang on. Oh, we bankrupt by 500. Relations with Lizardmen, High Elves, and Dark Elves, but no humans. Yeah. Why are we bankrupt? I didn't upgrade the armies. Elves just completed theirs. We gotta expand the Empire right now, or we're not gonna have enough money.
No blame!
Me? I never wanted to go to war with you. You're the one who hates me, buddy. Alright, now we're at war. Have fun.
Little master! Scampascari!
You have a more capable army. I want you into raiding stance.
Skulk and raid! What? Horned one command.
So our economy needs to be built a little more. That just puts us. We can cancel a slave. I think we're gonna do it. We are going to cancel a slave to put us in the queen.
Chieftains to me!
Alright, that puts us in the green for the time being. Does this have any resources in there?
This city nest ours!
Yeah, this up. That's gonna give us. That should put us in the.
We are brave, man.
It appears that moving weak into certain movements put us in the.
No fair's weak!
Okay. Oh, I see. That's why. Is it?
Warlord Quiketeka.
We should be in next turn. That's giving us a lot of food. How are my relations with these guys? Improving, but not by much, and it's still bad. What are you doing? I can possibly take their attention away, right? Here come some heroes. Need to keep an eye on them. How am I for time? Pretty good. I have about a few more minutes.
Lustria uses ours.
The Dark Elves have just completed theirs. Lizardmen are ahead, by the looks of it. Lizardmen. Yeah, the Lizardmen are just ahead of me.
What? Horned one command.
I wish I could view the... Oh my god. What is it? Yeah, we're in the green for the time being.
Clan Superior!
Okay, for the time being, we're in the green. Do any of you have siege attacker units?
No.
I think you're gonna go over here.
Our clan will rise.
You have a level up, that's good.
Trust him.
Get that. We'll improve your plague monks.
Skaven Warlord!
You guys have to remain there. That's keeping us in the green. This can get upgraded. That can get upgraded. That's good.
Need more trophies. Yes.
Quick, I want you in here. I'm going to switch this to this for public order reasons. This is. This can get upgraded. This is just giving me money, that's good. What's this?
Agent. Ready!
My chances of assessing are really low.
Bad to do.
I'm just gonna put you in here just to so any agents can harass you. And I gotta keep an eye on you so you don't go over that border. He's moving over there. There's another warp stone mine location north of here. Capture of that is crucial. Looks like some enemy agents. Oh, there's a lovely skull in the water over there. Armor, ooh, that's good. So now our current let's get a little more armor. And we suffer all of them.
We are brave, mighty. They will die, die.
Okay. I thought I heard something. Let's get some seed equipment.
Stop, couch!
I'm gonna have you.
Bad to do. Is coming.
And I have a sword and blood.
All tails are mine! I say they move!
I'm gonna have you head north so you can capture the city. He needs to move away. What is he up in that armor?
Carquasuras!
No, that's a problem. Right. And research has to get done. Income from sacking. Is there an economy route? No. Not what I'm seeing. No, most of it is fighting. Very little economy to add. That's up for Skaven Snakes. That's not the best one. That might be useful. Speed for all infantry. Skaven are nothing but infantry game.
Cunning scheming.
Alright.
More kills and more power.
Let's end our turn. I think relations with you are worsening. Yeah, they're not good. I need that mine. Mine is gone. Failed to assault my units. He is coming out. Alright. I think I'm gonna do this battle off camera, but I am gonna save it. So I'll see you guys in a little bit on the battlefield.